Hello, amateur retro gamer. Here, and I'm playing on Bowling Exciting on PlayStation 2. The first time on this game, so I'm just now 5-1 game. And I'm just going to bowl on my own. And bowl to someone called Lynn. Okay. I like to replay from the other way. There's not a spare. Nope. I have to do it pretty quick then. Close. Yay! Now we get a strike. It's not as good as Strikeforce bowling, that's one of my favourite bowling games. Another strike. Hey, I get a turkey. Not happen. sped up now. It's from that thing. Oh, bang on! Come on, let's get stuck this one. Oh, well done for that. Get that bang on. Oh, well. Oh, just passed it. Oh, well, this looks spare. Just missed it. Oh well. Yay! And I get a strike. Just missed it, but oh well. Yes, I just got that spare. I just clicked it. And we all fall out like dominoes. First time on this game, I get freeze swipe from over there. And the high score I get is 182. That's pretty good going in real life. That's pretty good. Yes. Well, I don't think I need more games than this. Well, I mean, I will do in future, but I was happy that I got that score. That's brilliant. So that was born exciting on PlayStation 2, and made an awesome game. You know, I still prefer Starfall's part, but this is good. Well, I'll end the video here, so I should say ta-ta, cheerio, and a shell of our side. Take care, stay tuned, goodbye.